Hi everybody, Palette Wizard here. Today we're going to talk about building a bookshelf using these reclaimed bed frames. Let's talk about shop safety. Number one important thing is your eyes. Be sure to wear eye protection whenever you're using power tools or hammers or hand tools. First thing I'm going to do is show you what I do. Follow one of my videos. I got this hatchet handle now, part of the tool here. So we take that into the corner. We can remove these boards without damaging them, as opposed to a standard wonder bar. So you want to see these teeth marks in your work. That for both sides out. Go in the bottom. Couple there. Take the wood out without support. And once you get this loose enough, take your wonder bar. Good out here. Someone's barbecuing. See, the problem is they use these staples and glue. So I'll finish taking that apart. Get back to you later.